Well, good morning and happy Easter. It is, for me recording this, it's Easter morning. And Easter's not a big deal to me, so it's not, it's really just another day. But for everyone who is celebrating, big happy Easter. I know it's a little different for you this year, so I hope that you're just enjoying your time with your immediate family that you're stuck inside with right now. So I'm going to start with my standard disclaimer that I don't own rights to any of the music that you hear. This is actually a downloaded iTunes pure workout playlist from God knows how long ago. So I really don't even know what's on it, to be honest with you. It's not one that I made. We're doing a boot camp today, and it's going to be a tough one. So it's a lot of cardio, obviously, with the boot camp. And in between each cardio set, we are doing bicep burners. So I have, you just have some weights out. It's a little, not different, because I try to change things up all the time. So we're doing three exercises, four times each. So there's four sets that we'll be going through. So the first set, like I said, there's three exercises. We're doing them 30 seconds with a 10 second rest. And you'll do those same three set of exercises four different times. Then once we're done that, we pick up our weights, do some bicep work, go on to a new set of three exercises. So you don't need anything except the weights today and a mat. We'll be doing down on the ground for abs at the very end. So that's what today is all about. And we'll get started with a bit of a warm up. I'm gonna stretch it out a bit today. I haven't, like I said, it's the morning for me. So let's start with getting those legs and arms stretched. Maybe one more each side. All right, let's take it over. Nice big stretch. I thought I'd look like an Easter egg for you today with all the different colors. I even busted out my old pink running shoes, which are making all kinds of squeaky noises all over the floor in here. Oh, it feels good. Stretch it down. And roll it up. Oh, good job. Let's take it into a jog. We're going to take it into jacks in 3, 2, 1. Ten more. One more each side. And take it down to curtsies. Halfway through. Nine and ten. Back to that jog. We'll take it into straight arm jacks in 3, 2, 1. This shirt is so unforgiving. It literally just shows every little ounce of everything on my body. Drives me crazy. I totally lost count here. Actually, I didn't even start counting. 3, 2, 1, double side knee. One more each side. And curtsies. Last one, back to the jog, one more time through. our chest with our jacks next. In 3, 2, 1. Jumps, skaters, and burpees. So this is the basketball jump. Okay, if you're not jumping, take it, twist, and come up on your toes. Okay, what did I say was next? Skaters, skater, skater, skater. Not much of a modification for that aside from taking the jumping out and really coming down into that twist. And then burpees. Walk your burpees, do the jump at the top. Whatever your version of a burpee is fine. So for the basketball jumps, the first time through, we go to one side, go to the other side. Second time, we'll be doing it 4 times. So that's where we are. All right, are we ready? I don't think I'm ready. I'm really feeling sluggish right now, but I'm getting it done, just getting it done and over with. That's what we're here to do. Basketball jumps. Whew. 3, 2, and go. It's only 30 seconds. You're twisting your entire midsection down here. Get off the table. Get down. Down. Get. Asshole. Sorry. Sorry. Yeah, that's like normal in my house. Me doing nothing but yelling at the cats. Sorry. Skaters. Just, even though there's boxes on there, I know. I just cleaned off that table last night. Disinfected, wipe it down. Any clean surface they need to jump on. They couldn't do it during burpees though, could they? Burpees are next. Whew. 3, 2, and go. Again, you can walk them. Come up on your toes. You can stay at the top and just do the little jumps. Or you can do a full-on burpee. Your countdown's coming. Alright, from the top, basketball jumps other direction. This is, you only get your 10 second breaks. We're not stopping to take any breaks in between these sets. You bang through all 4 in a row. Did anyone, I just actually finished watching it, happen to catch the SNL with everyone doing it from home? It was good. I have to say it's so interesting without having an audience. I understand. It was pretty good though. And then they had a tribute at the end because they lost one of the members of the band. And I just sat there crying this morning. So there's a lot of great appearances on the show from former cast members. A few celebrities popped in. All right, burpees. You're not on my table, are you? Yeah, you know you're in trouble. She wasn't even up there. It was the boy. Oh, burpees. They're total jerks. Cats are. Touch that floor. Put me to shame, please. Show me how much better you are. I'm just here to guide you. I'm like your virtual punching bag. Burpees. I'm your therapy. You can just scream at me. I can't hear you. Burpees. And I know some of you are. And fine with it. Ooh. 10 more seconds. Ugh. The music isn't very loud. All right, 3 seconds. I gave up. Starting from the top. Basketball jumps, last set, last time on the left. See, that went pretty fast, didn't it? Well, for me, yeah, because I was stopping and yelling at cats, adjusting music, showing modifications. This is your last time in this round. Make it count. Skaters. And go. Nerves, but they match my shirt because apparently it's all about fashion. Look cute when you're working out and sweating. Good job. Burpees are last round of burpees. Pretty sure, yeah, you won't see any more burpees through the rest of class, so that's a good thing. We are getting all the crappy stuff out of the way first. What's your burpees? Nobody loves them. We love to hate them. 3 seconds. Look at me going for that last one. All right. Good job. Whew. Grab a quick drink. Picking up weights. We are doing bicep burners right now. We're just doing regular bicep curls. So my shout out today is to my friend Tina. And Tina texted me yesterday and showed me her new weights, so she doesn't have to use ravioli cans anymore. So Tina, pick up those weights. We're doing bicep burners. I'd also like to thank Tina for sharing the videos and promoting the workouts to everybody that will listen. I really, really appreciate it. That's a good friend. Not that I'm getting paid for any of this, but it does make me feel better to know that there are actually people watching and people actually doing the videos and sharing them and enjoying it as much as you can. So I really, really appreciate it, T. All right, get them weights up. Grab those new weights, Tina, get them up. 8 full curls. That's 4. 6. 7. And 8. Bring them down, halfway up, right into it, no breaks. 3. Full extension. I think that's 6, 7, 8, I think. If I missed one, you should be counting on your own anyway. 3, 4, 5, 3 more, 6, 7. We're doing it a little differently. We're doing 4 rounds. So get them up, halfway down this way. Since we're spreading it out, I'm adding to it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Awesome, drop those weights. We are going back to 3 cardio exercises. Your first one is a squat jack. So, this is a squat jack. I always start in this position just so I know which way to go. You're gonna squat the entire time. You're not doing a jumping jack and coming down to a squat. Your legs are constantly in a squat position. That's the point of the exercise. If you're not doing the jump in your jacks, you're still going to be in a squat here. All right, you're gonna be here. You're gonna tap it out. There we go. Don't want you to bring those arms into it because you're working your lats as well. Next one is just a simple butt kick, but as fast as you can. Not just like a jog. You are getting those feet up, trying to touch your butt as best you can. And the last one are fast feet. So we're here, you're getting your arms into it. I always say channeling that inner football player. What is all the noise? All right, 3 or 4 times through. 3 moves. We'll start with those squat jacks. Again, I need to start down here. And go. Pulling down like you're on a lat machine here. You wanna make sure that you are engaging your back as well, and your shoulders. All right, butt kicks. Take your 10 seconds, catch your breath. You should need your 10 seconds if you're giving it your all. Get those feet up, heels to your butt. Whew. Keep it up. It's just full on old fashioned cardio right here. Nothing fancy. Fast feet are next. catch your breath. And go. You're running and running and getting nowhere. It's like being on the treadmill. Fast as you can go. This could be your butt kick, okay? Sorry about that. I guess I just assume everybody can do this. But then again, everyone that's tuning in knows, I think, how to modify for themselves as well. But part of the job is for me to show that to you. Fast feet. Whew. And go. Everything jiggles in this one. Ugh. It's all good though. That's why we're here. That's why we're doing this. We're doing this so the jiggle goes away. Okay, halfway through. Two more rounds. Whew. Squat jacks. And go. Remember, you can be stepping them out. Again, if you're not doing butt kicks, try to still get that stretch in for your legs after this squat. Oops, wrong one. Look at me. Sorry. Skipping ahead. Like I said, nothing fancy here. Getting in shape. I feel like everyone I talk to is trying to do something. So I think that's great. Squat jacks. Back to the top, last time through. I mean, it's a balance. I know that we're all stuck inside and we tend to just want to eat. I'm guilty of it too. Absolutely, 100%. I mean, I'm trying to make good choices, but it's tough, you know. have my good days and my bad. So as long as I keep up with this, I feel like I'm staying steady. I don't see myself moving more in one direction than the other. I'm just keeping it even. Buckets. I know people will be indulging in a lot of good food today. I think I'm making, totally not doing anything traditional. Obviously, I live alone. I'm not venturing into anyone else's house to eat dinner. No one's coming here. And it's good that I don't have the temptation of big bowls of mac and cheese, which is what I would really love to have today, but I'm not. I don't even have the supplies to make it, so that's good. I go. Actually, I make a quinoa version of mac and cheese with jalapenos and it's maybe some bacon. I actually may have the ingredients to make that one. I would just have to be creative with whatever cheese choices are in my refrigerator. This is it. 3, 2. Oh, good job.
Stomping session.
All right, we are 2 rounds down. You have 2 more to go. Taking a little break, picking up those weights. Back to bicep burners. We're gonna see what we have next. All right, good. All right, so we're doing hammers this time. At your own pace, your own count. 8 fulls, 8 halves, 8 fulls, 8 halves from the top. So your last set will start here and come down. So I'm gonna count. I'm trying not to talk too much so I don't lose count. And you can go at your own pace. Do your 8 as well. And go. Full extension. And that's 8 for me. I'm going 8 halfway up. Full extension, stopping at the elbows. 4, 7, and 8. Right into fulls. Don't take breaks. It's a burner for a reason. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, now get them all the way up. Halfway down. 1, 2. My hands are so sweaty. 4. They're sliding. 5. I think I gave myself an extra one in there. 8. All right. Put them down. We are back to cardio. 2 more rounds. Or 2 more series. Okay. Standing mountain climbers. You're here. Modification. You're here. Double side knee like we did in the warm-up. We're just doing that for 30 seconds. Then we are doing kickouts. So double side knee, if that's too much jumping, you can do this the whole time on one round, switch to the other since we're doing 4 times. Kickouts, so that we're here, trying to get those feet up. Too much jumping, you're giving me straight legs like Frankenstein's, okay? Because that, whichever version you choose, you're using your core for that guy. So all 3 of these are standing core work.
Starting session.
Standing mountain climbers. There is a method to the way classes are planned, whether you believe it or not.
Okay.
we're about halfway through class, I think. We got through the two rounds, well, maybe. Coming up on the halfway point. Get those knees up. Side day. If you're working hard, you should need this 10 seconds. Hair just like flopping all over the place. On this week. I just need a bigger box for my dad working on that for me. And I can get everything cleared out of here. Laptops were sent back. Now it's the rest of the crap. Here. All right. grade kickouts. I think this is the end. I think. If I'm wrong, I apologize. Hit him up. Again, if you are not, you're doing Frankenstein's. Breathe. Take a breather, towel off, do whatever it is you need to do right now. And when you're ready, grab those weights, arms to the side, and we have eight fulls. Full extension, elbows glued in. The real isn't much of a modification. I mean, the crossover step is a lot, but I think we can all kind of like shuffle over and get the knee up. There isn't anything really any lower intensity than that. Hit the floors, you do a little jump, try to come down to the floor. If you're not jumping, you're here everywhere. You come up, you just step it out. Okay. And finally, a shuffle tuck jump. Oh yeah, we're ending really strong on this one. So you shuffle over, you do a tuck jump. Oh, we're wrestling on the chairs, that's what's happening. So your modification, shuffle, and just get a knee up. There are your three moves. We're doing them four times. I will try not to lose count this time. All right, it's a crossover step. So if you have the room to do it, cross those feet over, get that knee up. If you want to add a kick into it, that'll really ramp up your cardio. Maybe you just want to do this, which is fine. You are still moving. Hit the floors. Jump it up and down. Up. Get that little twist in. Add an oblique work. I'm not hitting the floor. If you are able to, with it being comfortable and not losing your form, go for it. Shuffle, tuck jump. All right, I'm gonna try it. Shuffle, shuffle, tuck. Shuffle, shuffle, tuck. I'm not wanting to do these tucks today. When you're shuffling, you're staying in the squat. Trying to stay low, so you can see I'm doing a modified version here, because I just don't seem to have the juice in me to do these tuck jumps right now. Back to the top, which was crossover step. And go. So what am I doing here? Second time through. Crunch those abs when you're bringing that knee up, regardless of which version of this you're doing. Hitting the floor next. Breathe. You don't have a lot of time here. This will be the only class that I'm recording today. I'm taking the rest of my Sunday and chilling. Not that I didn't do the same thing yesterday, but you know, I'm only feeling one class today. I want to just kind of shuffle, shuffle, tuck jump if you're tuck jumping. I did some cleaning yesterday. We do this floor again though. And I did work on my wine labels. I got a few bottles done last night. And I think I'm gonna start my rib wall soon. I just have to keep drinking to get more labels. All right, back to the top. Right? Yeah, cross step. paper, which I absolutely hate. I've hated it since the day it was purchased for me. It was a gift. But I still just have been too cheap and lazy to go out and get another vacuum cleaner. So the portion that, you know, you just use is broken. So I was literally on my knees, hit the floors or next, with one of the attachment contraptions, vacuuming the area rug in my living room. I think it got cleaned better than it ever has, being down there in that position doing it. But it probably took me like a half hour for an area rug. Couldn't understand why my arm hurt so much last night. So is the vacuum considered an essential item that I'll be able to order? Shuffle, tuck, jump. I'm saying order things like I have money. All right, shuffle, tuck, jump. I hope you're tuck jumping. I'm not. Last round from the top. Crossover step. Left. Hit the floor. Then we go down for abs. Up. Get that twist in. Position, you just move your legs and you just move your arms and you do a full bicycle. Then we're doing a butterfly crunch. Feet are together as you're crunching up. Knees are out to the side. Regular crunch. Back in that tabletop position, and we are reaching for our ankles. Little oblique work. We're coming up to halfway all the way. High boat, low boat, in and out tucks. It's pretty much everything we did yesterday, I think. Apparently I was very stagnant making these. Okay. Whew. Get on your back. 10 seconds to start. Oh, you're not taking a nap here. Legs are up, hands behind your head. And go. You are extending your legs. Your head is up, it's off of the floor. You're looking at the ceiling in front of you. In front of you. Above you. You're extending your legs all the way out. Bringing those legs in. You're just moving elbow to knee. You're breathing, you're exhaling with each twist. You're going a full bicycle now. Twisting, extending those legs as far out as they will go. Feet in for a butterfly crunch. Exhale at the top. Keep going. Bring those legs back up. We are reaching for opposite ankle. Halfway up, all the way, full sit up. So you're halfway, and you're all the way. You can just do crunches if you cannot do a full sit up. Ooh. All right, lay it down. We're doing a high boat and a low boat. So we're up. And we're down, and we're up. Your legs can be straight, bent. You're not touching the floor. Oh my God. 5 seconds. All right, drop them. In and out tucks, last move. See, all my moves. You can do one leg at a time. If this hurts your back. Three, two, oh, we're done. I don't know why it said, no, we're done.
Stopping session.
I got them all. I didn't do a regular crunch. I don't care. All right. I'm like, no, there's no more. Okay, there were eight. That's fine. We're done. We're gonna stretch now. Let's start with a nice stretch forward. And let's bring it back. Reach for that toe. And bring it around. That other foot forward. Stretch out those legs and hips. Oh, sweating. Bring it back. Stretch it forward. And bring it back. Let's bring it down for some cat-cows. Give me one. one more. Inhale. Exhale. Let's come up to a down dog. Pedal it out. Let's walk it back. Hang here in a forward fold. Take our hand, put it right on top of our head like this. Take our other hand and press that palm into the floor. You get a nice stretch along the side of your neck and down your shoulder. All right, let go. Nice and easy. Other side. You're not tugging on your head. It's just kind of resting there. Good. And the other way. Oh, everywhere. Okay, let's breathe it out. Let it all go. Breathe it in. And out. And another time. And out. And that concludes today's bootcamp class. Happy Easter, everyone. Spend as much time as you can with your loved ones that are around you right now. I'm sure that everybody's ready to pull their hair out, but it is a day of celebration for a lot of people, so enjoy it the best way that you can and you know how. And I will see you again tomorrow. Have a good rest of your day.